Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Last night.
Well, I had to get that hospital footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. Left panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for NewsTomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage. She could still be alive. Oh, shit! Jesus! No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn!
Lost. And hurt. there? Please. Hey. Hey, man.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, you're...
This just happened. Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
All flesh is gross to fat Nox.
Who's... That's fucked up.
burn fast.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Jesus!
Who? Then you'll have him.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Her eyes are dead.
The dial of your Lord God.
God has sent us.
Oh, like fuck.
A rebellious angel from the sky. Take the gag off. God, I ask you, who is this outside? The stranger, come into our room.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
And the horrors of the earth!
Lynn!
Anywhere but here. Ah! Oh, God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck!
Happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Children, I have to agree.
Please don't ask me.
After all these
they're
years,
coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her bedroom.
What?
I performed the examination
I don't know.
Myself. And
he's
it
insane. Is They're all fucking
broke.
Insane.
The yeah. devil
Please, Blake,
is
I just want to get out of here.
And she is
I'm
among
pregnant.
Us. As
what the
is
fuck is going on?
I can't.
Into that
not now.
Vessel.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill
please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the
yeah.
earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back.
And we must.
We'll be killed off.
Show no
swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me! You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you! Here it is!
Like I do. Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Lynn! God! Fuck, were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. And it's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else. Fuck, do I get out of here? Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
I didn't say squat when my wife got scarred up. Pressed himself with my Annalee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson,
baby he put in her,
was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
All right, so head down to Ruth's cellar. I'll get down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't pop his gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Nor have questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic!
Thank you.
I hope you find your daughter. You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you. The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn. That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
Thank you.
watched her patiently.
You mockery is will.
The blood, the fist, if it's all you've got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
The noise of the fury of the Lord comes upon me.
Was not his father.
Please, beg him for mercy.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Blood will come. Inflamed blood to destroy them.
Fucking Christ!
I wish there was a choice, but there weren't. And I know you can do me. I can do
it. What was that? Ugh.
church. No, no. Some kind of heretic temple. There's gotta be a way back to the village. That has to be the chapel.
That might be an elevator.
up there, isn't it? Power's cut off. We've gotta have a generator or something. The fucking thing doesn't run on prayers. That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? Get the elevator working again.